Breaking news, we brought you a live report from a deadly shooting at Red Caboose Park in Bellevue at the top of our newscast. We learned a 13-year-old boy has died. In a new statement, the mayor said, "My heart breaks tonight for the families who experienced firsthand the tragedy of gun violence in a park in Bellevue."